So today, just randomly, David says after we come home from the gym that he was going to go on a 100-mile walk tonight. And he's about 60 or 60-some miles in at this point. And, you know, it's lonely as hell. No one's out here. It's just me. No one would even know he's doing this if I wasn't recording this video. And that's so much of his life, just all of the unseen work that goes into being David. I don't think people can even imagine the discipline and the hours spent alone just grinding.